Today, we're gonna show you just how easy it is to connect an entire Q-SYS system to Q-SYS Reflect Enterprise Manager. In fact, one of the coolest things about our remote monitoring and management platform is the architecture itself. Rather than needing to register every piece of hardware on the system with the cloud, you only need to connect Q-SYS core processors, and all of the data from their native Q-SYS and third-party peripherals comes with it automatically. And best of all, you can register that core with the Reflect Cloud in just a few easy clicks. You just need three things to get started. First, you need an active Enterprise Manager account. So if you don't have that set up yet, go to qsc.com/reflect to get it set up. You can do that now if you want. No, that was fast. All right, so the next thing you need to do is make sure that all of your cores have been updated with the right firmware. Your cores need to be running Q-SYS Designer firmware 8.2 or higher. So if you haven't done that yet, we can wait. Oh, you're done already. All right, last step. You need to make sure that your core processor has an active internet connection. It should connect like any other IP-enabled device, but if you are having trouble, contact your IT department and check out our video on online connectivity and security consideration for more help. Now let's connect to your core using the Core Manager. This can be done directly on your browser using the IP address of the core. Over here in the left side pane, you'll see the Reflect Registration option. Select this menu and then press the Start Registration button. If your core is in fact connected to the internet, it should open a new dialog box which contains a unique core registration code. Copy that registration code, as you'll need it in the next step. Next, open a separate browser tab and log into your Enterprise Manager account at reflect.qsc.com. Once you're there, navigate to the appropriate organization and site, and then simply click Add Core and paste your core registration code into the field. Click OK, and that's it, you're done. You've successfully connected your entire system, including your core processor and all of its peripherals to Enterprise Manager. Easier than taking candy from a baby. Quiet, you.